He's in my daddy's lap. Look.
Yeah, he's very much a lap boy if you get down on the floor with him, but I don't allow him on purpose. So he won't get up there.
They tap my tap letty.
And it's my rules. He has to sit before he gets his food, before he goes outside, before he gets out of the truck. I mean, anything like that.
This dog is better behaved than most kids I know.
Before he comes to the house, he has to sit. And he's not even a year old, so he still learns. He has puppy tendencies.
Yeah.
But if you're consistent, he's very consistent. That's great. So, I've got a 4-year-old pit bull female as well. I would have brought her to the other.
Yeah.
And I don't want people to think if she's up for adoption either.
Yeah, that's true.